beautiful.
This, is there anything different with this design?
This is my temple, and it is gonna be different.
It looks a little wider.
Exactly. This is the ceiling, so it's gonna be wider.
Did you buy new wood, or is this the same wood from the last house?
This is what I found. This is the same wood from the last house. The city workers wouldn't throw away my stuff, remember? So then they let me take it apart. So I get to build again. And this time, I just gotta keep coming up with different ideas. Because the thing with rules and laws is they're always changing. So you just gotta keep being creative and trying new things.
You know.
welcome.
Good to see you too. Don't be a stranger.
Yeah, yeah, bring it to my spot. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Steve. Come here. Let me get this. Yeah! Better wheel. We're good.
Thank you.
How tall is it gonna be?
I don't know. I was kind of thinking about all that. But right now, I did enough building for today. So I was just gonna put that over here.
How's your foot healing?
It'll be 2 weeks on Tuesday. It's almost healed. I told you we're quantum. That's the roof and the base. So all we gotta do now is put the roof on. And I'm gonna leave it open like that so I could just put my aerial ribbons. And if it rains, then we'll put tarp. It'll be real beautiful. It's not gonna be an eyesore. People will love it.